Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for your next bout of the evening. Next up, we have 3 2-minute rounds of boxing. This fight has been matched at 100 kilograms. First of all, fighting out of the blue corner, he is an independent fighter with a debut at UFW from Tottenham. He is Mark Vaughan. And now his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He brings a record hit to UFW today of 2 wins and 1 loss. He went in yesterday at 110 kilograms. Fighting out of Team Rampage, he is the big cuddly bear. He is Tom Metcalf. This is a professional boxing bout, fought over 3 2-minute rounds. Your referee for the action, Mr. Chris Machador. Stopped this fight in the first round when the fighter did not put up his guard to protect himself after the first knockout and standing 8 count. Your winner fighting out of the red corner, the big cuddly bear, Tom Metcalf! Tom, come here, buddy.
Tom, thank you.
First of all, this is your buddy, Paul Webster, the promoter. What are you going to say to him for getting you in here again?
Well, thank you, and, I really enjoyed it. It's horrible getting in here sometimes. It takes the support of your friends, the people at the back, there's a lot of camaraderie. It takes your friends that come in to support you, and your promoter and your team, and it all makes a difference.
I've got a little secret for you all, okay? This guy was literally that close to going to hospital the other night. He pulled his back completely when he overreached. He actually popped out a rib as well. He's had underlying problems in his back. But he wanted to come here and perform for you lot. Let's have a big round of applause.